Not sure what good I'll do. I don't know what to do with these. I'm just some random college girl. All right, let's face him. Come on, demons. It's me, your boy. Bitch, I'm here. Where you at? The power of Christ compels you. Well, that was easy. Okay, we're running just in case. I now have a weapon. Is that it? Are we good? Did I call somebody? I feel like I should call somebody. I don't see her. Yeah, we're still messed up. Okay, I guess we're good for now. Guess I don't need to run for now. I guess we're good. Probably close then. Like, no phone here? Time is it. Till midnight. I guess I have to get a fixed generator now. It was sparking blue earlier, so I guess that's what I gotta do. Let's see. But for what? What do I use the key for? The car? Or even for the door. I think there was a car out here. But go through the door? Why would I want to go through there? That's dangerous. That's good, I got another choice. Oh. Yeah, sure. I'm sorry, bud. What now? Oh, no. Farting its way in. Oh no. Let me out. can stop looking at me. And back to normal. A nightmare, was it all a dream? Tape. Well, might as well commit. The door. Not raining anymore. So yeah, we got through the worst of it. We can run through here. I guess this is the speed of the game. Take a left as soon as I cross it. Take a right. No. Just straight from here. And already working that down. Remember my first job was at CVS, and I think like made $11 an hour and then bumped up to 13. And that's the only reason I stayed for like another year. It wasn't for that pay bump. And forget it. I did not like retail. And I still don't. But I'll do whatever for money. Alright, Ronnie, you still here? In the bathroom? Alright, Ronnie, I'm out of your shit now. Where's my time card? God damn it. Oh! No, I would prefer not to turn any of them on. Nope, can't go outside. Look how even in this nightmare, what the fuck? What's the name? Even in this nightmare world, these exist. Like the demons can't have enough of that. And the same magazines, can I go outside or no? Nope. No, I don't want to turn it on. But I do want to turn on CCTV. Oh, hello. Wait, you're the boy! From earlier! You were the one who was messing with the door! He went up against that one. Okay. TV's in aisle 5. On the right. Like this one right here. Okay, I can turn on 3 TVs max, I guess. But there's a code I gotta follow. Okay. Sit down, little child. That sounded horrible. Okay. You're in that aisle. We get TVs right in front of the doors.